Welcome to Mass E320E. We start with a snow day.
Throughout history, humankind has struggled to understand the fundamental workings of the material world. We've endeavored to discover the rules and patterns that determine the qualities of the objects that surround us, and their complex relationship to us and each other. Over thousands of years, societies all over the world have found that one discipline above all others yields certain knowledge about the underlying realities of the physical world. That discipline is mathematics. This is the story of maths.
Every day.
To forecast weather.
To tell time. To handle money.
We also use math to analyze crime.
Analyze crime.
Turing all about the Enigma code?
Yes, of course.
What sort of code is it?
The message to be transmitted is encoded by this machine. The sender and receiver have the same equipment, of course. And here, beneath the keyboard, are three rotors. Now, the letters of the alphabet circle each rotor. If you press one of the keys, K, for example, you'll see that the plain text K is encoded into H. The first rotor then moves on. Pressing K again produces the letter F, and so on and so on. When the rotor's made a complete revolution, the second does the same, and then the third. It's a polyalphabetical machine with 26 times 26 times 26 possible settings.
17,576.
Computer vision software that captures information and identifies and alters objects according to your predefined rules.
Welcome to Mass 320. We had a snow day. I have to put the lectures online. Start over.
Shall I stuff it?
Yeah, no, continue. I will cut it.
Oh,
welcome to Mass E320E. We start with a snow day.